we are going to learn backward counting with the help of rhyme. Okay, let's start. Five little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell down and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor. Doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. Four little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell down and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor. Doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. Three little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell down and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor. Doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. Two little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell down and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor. Doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. One little monkey jumping on the bed. He fell down and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor. Doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. In this way, we will learn backward counting. Hana, isme, what we have seen? First, we have seen five monkeys. Then, one fell down, four. Two fell down, three. Three fell down, four fell down. Only one monkey is left. And that monkey is also fell. Then, how many monkeys left? No monkeys. Okay? Thank you.